It certainly is a very cold start to the day with some lingering wind out of the northwest early this morning. Temperatures dropping back into the single digits above and below zero in most cases, and all the way down into the teens below zero in parts of the north country. It will come with sunshine initially, but as you will notice back to our west, clouds will slowly start to approach, and eventually some light snow starts to move into southwestern areas late in the day. The trend today, any sunshine giving way to clouds. Temperatures in the afternoon climbing into the teens to lower range of the 20s. It is with a northwest wind, which finally will start to relax through the day as the clouds start to build in. First flakes, a possibility after 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon in southwestern areas. Not anticipating any issues for the evening commute itself. It's later tonight as that light snow continues to accumulate in central and southern areas of the state that we may have some slippery spots around. Light snow with temperatures in the teens to lower range of the 20s overnight means a very light fluffy snow that falls, and we could see a quick 2 to 4 inches of accumulation. As you can see, it winds down during the morning commute tomorrow with partial sunshine and temperatures in the 20s to lower 30s tomorrow afternoon. We'll be in between systems for Friday as well with partly sunny skies and temperatures either side of 30. We'll get into the weekend. We'll start with a little bit of sunshine Saturday, only to add clouds ahead of the next system arriving late Saturday and Saturday night. Your wind chill readings, which are sub-zero just about statewide early this morning, do start to improve. We're talking single digits and teens all the way through the day tomorrow, and maybe even lower 20s by later in the day tomorrow as that storm system pulls away. A couple of late day snowflakes out west and in southwestern parts of the state. No effect on the evening commute. Sunshine giving way to clouds otherwise. We'll drop back into the teens tonight, and again, it will be a light fluffy snow that falls, and in some cases it could be a light coating to an inch up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, and 2 to 4 inches elsewhere. Fluffy snow will have a tendency to kind of pile up a little bit, but again, it diminishes during the morning commute tomorrow, setting up sunshine for Friday. We'll get into the weekend, and it looks like a mixture of either snow or some rain makes its way in late in the day Saturday and into Saturday night. That pulls away early Sunday morning, and maybe another system Sunday night and early Monday.